SuperMax caps. Let's freaking do it, bro. Oh yeah. One did not ready up with us, so we got a bot. I'm third position. Shut the frick up, Hikaris. Racist. You're racist. Red. I have a bruh sound redeem. White's not happy. I'm currently intermediate at 7k. Any advice on game push up the ranks? I play on mobile. I would suggest Capitals. They are the most consistent. I swear I have a bro counter, don't we? Oh, whatever. Dude! This red player, man. Holy frick. Dude, you better put in the bottom one. Please put in the bottom one. Please. Please don't do this. We don't see the cap. Okay, alright. Dude, I'm telling you, this red player is... He's trying to go for two. Bro, these guys don't know how to play. White might be worse. You're right. He didn't even put his cap on the 14. Oh my god. Oh boy. White goes first, so it makes sense what he did. He actually played it well because he goes first. Recap. I fortified to it. Red looks like a GM. Yeah, okay. Yeah, he looks like a GM. He has premium, but he looks like a GM. You're hilarious. Don't you dare add to that. Oh my god. Dude. Bro, why are you adding to that spot? He loses one? Oh, this guy's so dumb. He's so dumb, bro. He's so dumb, but he loses good. He has good dice, too. And that's even more frustrating. Bro, he puts it right next to me. Thank you. Holy frick. Watch, I'm going to hit the 6 and lose 10. I'm going to hit the 6 and lose 10. Watch. That's exactly what's going to freaking happen. Oh, frick. Gets 8. How does he have 8? Does he really have 12 territories? What? How does he have 8? Oh, no, it was the first turn. I'm so dumb. GM tax, JJ. Yeah, I gotta pay the GM tax because last in turn order. Oh, yeah. I'm so stupid. I'm literally dumb. Watch. Red gets broken too. Thank you. Oh my. Bro, I'm gonna slow roll it once. Thank you. Bro. Bro, I'm telling you right now, some people, like, I had a 50-50 shot on which one I would choose and he would be in, and he chose both, man. This man chose both. I'm glad I got good dice out of that, because I was freaking worried. I was freaking worried there. Jeez. Watch Red have the bonus in the bottom right. I don't think he does, but watch him freaking have it. No, he doesn't. Okay, good. Good. Everything's okay. Yellow's got three, lost his cap. And white's got a bonus. I just need to hold my bonus for a turn. We'll be fine. Yeah, Red might be actually the dumbest freaking player ever. Or a sniper? No. Okay, that's actually possible, because some people who are, like, watching my stream might be first timers and just joining to want to freaking play with me. But that's not how this works. But it is what it is. You shouldn't be joining these games. White sees me. No. Okay, good. Oh, he has the second cap. White has the second cap. Put 24. Yeah, there's something behind that, because he's got that bonus, so there's something behind that. Someone or something's behind this. Okay. Wait, is Red getting a bonus now? Oh, we might have let Red take that, but Yellow should break, right? Nope, he doesn't have it. Green's got a bonus. So that means one of these three is pinks, one of them's greens, one of them's white. So white here. Pink didn't get a card, so that makes me think pink is in here. If pink's in here, then this has to be white and that has to be green. He's getting 12 and that makes sense. Yeah. All right, I think this is green. That means the last of red is inside bottom right. That is the last of red in the bottom right. Yellow sets on three. Please break red. There we go. Get fricked, red. You are in some serious trouble now. At least I have a card in the center. exactly what I'm gonna do is take a card and pass. Remember, green is up here, and he's trying to take both of these. No reason to do anything else besides take a card and pass. Green might get two bonuses, but he'll probably attack white if anything, which is good. And green and red's in trouble. Red, if red's got a set, they are lucky as frick. Wow, what a guy. All right, I've not played caps much. Forgive the stupid questions. Do you have an offense buff attacking from your cap, or is it only defenses? It is only defenses. When I am attacking a capital of three troops or more, it gets one extra dice. But the capital needs to have a three on it or more for it to actually have the three dice. A capital with a one or a two on it is a normal one or two. So it's going to act like a normal one or two. All right. But one with three or more has a defense buff. All right. Green has the top left, and it seems like he has the top right, top center as well. Played. And he blocked his cap, so this is good. I'll kill him on two. I don't want to risk any further. He's actually still in the game. Lose one. Yeah, this is a noob. For sure. With that kind of move, he's a noob. No! Oh my god. Freaking hate you, Red. Now Green's gonna take that and he'll be back to where he was. No, he can't get it. Yeah, he can't get it. Please get bad dice. Please get bad dice. Oh my god. I don't think he'll get it. Dude, I swear if this guy gets it, he's slow rolling ones. Dude, I swear if you get this, dude. Holy frick. Thank you for failing. White probably gets it now. If White's smart enough, yeah. Seems not.
White's never going to be able to hold this guy in. He's going to eventually come out in one of these few turns ahead. There's a little advantage sometimes. Dude, I literally have a set. My god, dude. Really asking. What the frick? I can't let green hold anything, apparently. White has two caps. There's a cap behind white. I have two capitals. There's five. Probably break me again. He's too much of a noob. He'll break me again. He'll try to hold that too. He's that big of a noob. Like, I have to block him. There was nothing I could do about it. Unfortunately, the sets need to be a lot bigger for anything for me to do anything to green and it be reasonable. God, he's that big. Dude is such a freaking big. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna smash the frick out of him. No, I gotta wait till he sets to do anything to him. So he can't do anything to me. Because he's full on targeting me. He doesn't care about pink or orange or white. We're at round 8. Pink's got like 100 troops on cap. Eventually he's gonna hit through white. Bro, stop. Actually gonna try. Oh my god, dude. I'm freaking forced to trade in and smack this guy both freaking bonuses. Holy crap. White's White's super strong. I can't. I have to break him. I don't even have a set. Oh my god. Fail. Lose one again. There we go. There we go. I can probably... I might be able to hold. Maybe. There might be a chance I can hold. That's a 35 plus 20, about 50 to 60. He'll probably roll my cap. I have a set 3, so it's okay. Brett, round 10. He's probably got... Oh, that was perfect. Oh my god. It's sad that I can't do anything, but I think White gets the kill there. And he trades in from it too, so... We call it Hidden Door Roulette because the one territory is called Hidden Door. I bet you 10 bucks green sets in. Claims it all. Nope. Oh my god. What? Bro starts slow rolling my capital. What the frick? Yeah, that is freaking weird. He doesn't stop. This guy just doesn't stop either. White's got 3 caps. Green's in the worst position to win this game. Don't get a card. Pick you. He doesn't know what to do. White has the best position. Oh my god. God. Oh, we gotta check what he has on cap. Yeah, we're gonna go back to capital. How nice. White doesn't want to progress the game now. He's cool with green. Doesn't hit the corner this time. Diamonds in the sky, shades of pearl and green. Fire burning hearts in darkest places. This game's never gonna end now that white did what he. Bro, man, this guy, he knows where the green cap is, so he's not opening it. Oh yeah, now this time he puts more than 10. That ain't sus. What the frick? Okay, he's not. He won't hit anything that is not a 1. Okay, alright. Thank you. That's all I needed to know. Cool beans. Alright, so he won't hit it unless it's a 1. And white will just open everything. White wants everything to happen. Please don't.
Alright, I'm just gonna let him have it. Gonna let him have it. I don't care. Garden pass, let green get giant. All white's vault too. Yeah, if I suicide, definitely what. I'm gonna let green hold it. I'm gonna let green hold whatever he wants if white's gonna do that. Taking one card at a time. What the frick is that? Opens green up. Look at that. I'm gonna start opening green then. There, green can come out now. We're just gonna start opening green every day, apparently. Holy crap. If green knew how, me and him could block white. But he doesn't know how to freaking... And now white has the bonus. Or green has two bonuses. White could get card blocked right now if green does the right. We're gonna be here a bit. Let's see what happens.
I have two.
Now we just wait for them to bot out, because that's the only way this game's gonna end. Obvious to me, they're not really new. I'm only on cap, so I can't die. How did the Europe Caps game the pink bot and the yellow player? Yeah. I did not lose to the bot farm. Shut the frick up. I won the game. Yellow made a poor choice and I won. I set the card block on green up, but white opened him up. We're gonna be in here forever. I can card block green, but it requires me wasting about 35-40 troops every time I do it. So it's more of like a late game do it, something to do, and the sets just aren't big enough yet. I would probably put it around, because if he hits the... Yep, now I can card block green, easy. All I have to do is hit the center and leave a stack, because he's after me. That's the only way that the game could continue, is green gets card blocked. And now white's opening green after I just set it. Oh my god, dude. All right, white, we're gonna be in here forever. Good luck. You won't win this game. You will not win this game, I promise. Anybody know this name? Anybody know this name? A frick. Holy frick, man. See, look, now he's doing it. Now he's opening them. Like, what the frick? Like, he wasn't doing this every time before I said that. I just blitzed a single one on accident. Darms, are you serious? Are you serious? Oh my god. So what you're telling me is this could be Sad Boy, or it could be Fountain. Yeah, they're freaking watching the stream. Freaking stupid. Oh wow. Took his whole turn to take a card. This guy obviously wants to be here forever, so.
I don't know what the place, but the fishy on me. Gotta let the bee, but the fishy on me. Gotta do, I'll slap your knee. Fishy on me, fishy on me. I don't want a place, but the fishy on me. Gotta let the bee, but I'll slap your knee. Fishy to be, but I don't know ye. Fishy on me, it's a fishy to be.
Wow. Anonymous. Thank you for the 300 bits. Whoever you are, thank you so much. Interesting. Somebody we don't know. All right. I mean, it might as well be him, right? He might as well be in my chat. Handed me bits in a ranked game. Oh my god. Anonymous played Sheep Scream for 100 bits. Wow. Thank you. Thank you so much. Notice how Green has stopped attacking. He used to hit every single territory. He stopped doing that. After I said something. Stop. This sucks. This sucks. I can't do anything green until he takes every territory in the game. I need him to take all three. Or I can't do anything. Apparently this song is called Ninth Symphony. Oh, I gotta restart it. What the frick? That caught me off guard. That caught me off guard hardcore. I was like, wait, what just happened? I thought that was on. Honestly, I thought that was me because I actually started a song right when you played that. I pushed play right when you played that. So that threw me off. Thank you, Dinex1, for the 400 bits. He broke his bonus. He broke his bonus. Me, I pressed anonymous. Now I'm so ashamed. No, that's okay, dude. You can achieve. Oh, you met for, dude. I've never seen your name before, and plus this is your first time in chat too. I literally don't know who you are, so it's okay. It all I know is your name is Dinex. I don't know anything else, but thank you so much for your bits, for really, for real. Green card skipped. Interesting.
Turn down for what? Turn down for what?
Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Holy crap! Wow. Rick, thank you so much. Holy crap, man. Give one to a new patron. I'm Herb, Alcohol Parrot, Vulcan333, and Graphics with a Q. Thank you so much. Seriously, thank you. Now you're just like, oh, frick it. Like, oh, frick it. I'll just let, you know, this happen. Now green's card skipping. All right. Frick. It was a distraction, but no problem, man. Much love. No homo, of course. You don't have to say no homo. I know what you mean when you say much love. It's okay. You're all good. But you know what? No homo. If it must be said, no homo. Green botting now, because that would help progress. Possible he doesn't get a card. I want the 761 to come out. Yeah. There we go. Good game. Fortifies out. Oh my god. You lucky piece of crap. Oh wait, he had five cards, didn't he? Wait, did he card skip? No, he killed pink and had got two back. That actually was really well played by him. I made the mistake myself. I'm gonna card skip. Where else? Ooh, we get no homo 4-hour Cavs game. Barn and Preston. 100% homo farms. Of course. Thank you. He does not get a card. I hope it adds up here, otherwise I'm not adding. There it is. Yes! Have I figured it out? Oh my god, have I figured it out? I wanted to attack one more. No. Fortify back. The 210 just goes in. I might have the card skip here. It has been adding to it. Added to that list. Let's do it again. I'm gonna find out. Add to the.
Viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Yeah, freaking creeper.
Hello.
I'm back.
No, it doesn't do the 2v1. No, stop. Stop! No!
Good morning.
Just in case. It didn't fortify the 133. It only fortified a little bit out. Kilted. Sorry. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome to the stream. I am playing SuperMax Capitals ranked. I've been playing with this white player for a while. He's card skipping now. I'm still getting cards. Sets are now 175. Yes. Yes. Beautiful. Yes, keep going. Fortify. They come out. Now fortify the 133 out here. Not to my. Not. No, we want to go this way. Yeah, he's skipping cards because he's surrounded by the bot. Sorry, JJ, did you want to speak? Yes, I want to speak. Rick. The bot wants to stay in here, but it keeps adding to want to attack. So that's good. It's using smaller stacks to attack. I think I've figured it out. Just sometimes I'll lose my position, which is okay. Oh, no. I'm losing that. And boom. Okay, but leave. Leave the bonus. Fortify out. Fortify out of the bonus so I can go back in. You should be fortifying all the way out. Why would you stay inside? Oh, frick. I mean, I guess I'm gaining on freaking white by being able to be in here. It seems to always want to. At least I'm getting cards in white, isn't it? That's all that matters. I'm trying to figure it out so I can memorize how to freak. Usually adds up here. Seems to not want to. Okay, it's split that time. It's completely split that time. Okay. I'm trying to figure this bot out right now. I can set it again too. I probably shouldn't set in. Leaving 9 seems to work sometimes. Added a lot up there. There goes my knight. Well, I don't have water in my cup. Frick, man. I think I'll split. Nah, it's too risky to split. Because the bot could set in. We have to wait till like a 3.
In case it uses the 8, I could hold that again. I'm in the middle.
Run up in a minute, but I'm trying to watch the bot to know what to do. I'm trying to memorize it.
Hey. Oh, he moved back. Oh my god. White moved back.
He moved back into the bonus or single stacked, which is a mistake. Yeah, see, he's still card skipping. Like, what's the point? Yeah, what the frick is the point, bro?
I get 5 cards for free, I think? I don't know. Maybe the bot puts a bunch of troops in next to it.
I don't know. I've never done this like this. It's possible the bot puts surrounds me with troops around that bonus. Oh my god, it's going to. Are you kidding? Just stop. Only put 47 in there. want to take the ones while I can. Bonk. Bonk bonk. The bot's attacking bottom left to get cards. What I'm doing right now will block. It'll block the bot eventually, which will progress the game from. White's taking cards now. Oh my god. That is a problem. Well, if the right thing happens, I'm pretty sure. White gets blocked or has to hit giant stacks. I'm going to leave the 47 in my bonus. Bro, this is gonna take forever. This really do be gonna take forever. Oh my god, dude. I stuttered that to get it. Must have found a good way to get cards down there. Thank you.
What's up, Corbina? Oh my god, dude. This happens so often. Bro, this is happening a lot lately. The bot probably... Oh my god. Okay, this is... Thank you, Corbina. Look what you did.
Bruh.
Lucky. I am lucky. Testing the bot's skills. Right? I'm testing its skills, dude. It was me. I came. Oh man. Well, Corbina, I for sure will be at my Chaos game. Sorry.
I don't know Spanish Baldwin. I don't know, man.
Dude, this guy must be getting free cards back there. Not worth the car.
Hmm. Watch this bot set in the one time I split off. Watch it set in. I-cup. I-C-U-P. That's right, Johnny. You heard it from me. I-C-U-P. That's right, Johnny. Frick.
Yeah, I'm frick a creeper.
Oh, frick you. Now you fortify it out. Oh my god. Bot did not get a card. I'm putting so many troops. Oh my god. I'm gonna lose this game. I'm gonna lose this game. This dude sat there and did nothing but card skip for a solid, I don't know how many turns. And then all of a sudden, out of the blue.
6.5 hours later.
And then all of a sudden, out of the blue, he's freaking going back and starting to take cards. Like, he knows what he's doing. Like, what? That doesn't add up, bro.
6.5 hours later.
Frick you guys. I'm getting bullied by this guy, man. Corbina, links don't work in here. You gotta post it in or send it to me.
It's time to do.
No, trust me, I like his move. His move is good, but it's the fact that he sat there, did nothing for a while, and then started doing this. I don't know. It took him a long time to figure that out. So I'm like questioning it, you know?
ICUP. Oh, wow. Congratulations, Corbina.
He's like, oh my god, he can attack fast. What? The white's getting 16. 12. 7. We're gonna find out. JJ sees you pee. Ha, 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 ha.
Yay, can't hit mine. Oh, split with this 370. Okay. Wow. Wow, Corbina. Wow. Throw me under the bus. Fine. It's fine. Fine. Everything is fine. Everything's fine. How much is white getting? 16. They have green behind. Green's behind their cap. I don't know which one it's in.
Yeah, Africa creeper.
Green is behind white's cap. Holy frick. No way he hits that. No way he hits that. Yeah, okay. Thanks. I don't need to attack green in the top. Attack white. Because I'm pretty sure green will just recover it. No, Corbina. See, here's the problem. Here's the problem with these jokes. Alright? Don't get me wrong. They're funny. They are funny. Alright? They are. Okay? Great. We understand that they're funny. Alright. Now let's go to the part where someone takes it the wrong way. Alright. Let's say someone takes it the wrong way. Guess what happens to JJ? JJ is fricked, right? JJ gets fricked. JJ no longer can stream. JJ gets fricked. That's the essential thing that happens to what happens there. And then, get this. It's not over yet. We're not done. All right? Yeah. We're not done. All right? Not only does JJ get fricked, okay? You guys get fricked because you don't get to watch me stream anymore because I got fricked. That's what happens. Exactly. So yes, I think it's funny. I think it's hilarious. But I can't have fun with that, can I? That is JJ. JJ Saturday.
Yeah, I'd freak a creeper.
Okay, yes, I would freak a creeper. You're right. You're not wrong about that. I would freak a creeper. JJ behind bars. Oh boy. White has green completely behind. That is why they're trying to remove green so that I get card blocked.
Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
They're giving me free cards. I'll take it. Look at easier and easier. Whoa. I ain't going for second.
Check my DMs again. Orbina's in my DMs, guys. Help. Help me.
No, Corbina. Here's the problem. Here's the problem with these jokes. All right? Don't get me wrong.
Okay, great. You made a clip out of it. Congratulations.
Let's get.
Arm, shut the frick up, man. I'm grinding my way back, okay? Grinding my way. Oh my god, stop putting a 2! Dumb bot. In a room. Okay.
Kind of person to send you at 2 a.m. Yes, Corbina is. You're right. Never mind. I didn't think about it. You're 100% right about that. He's hiding troops. No, he's using them every time. Yeah, he's literally using his troops. Getting the easier cards. That makes more sense.
Yay! Hit one more. Yay! Oh my god, that's perfect. That's literally perfect. Oh, look at that. He's set on 3. Holy moly. I'm sorry. JJ, are you colorblind? No, I have the colorblind tag in the stream so people know that if they are colorblind, they can watch because I have the colorblind different shapes of each player. As you see, white has the circle, green has the cloud, black has the squares, and every single player gets a different color or a different type of shape for their player. Fortified from the other. That is the last of green. You keep smacking green every turn. Redeem hot tub stream. He's benefiting from that one. I need green to set it. He's attacking in here. Whoa. Oh no, he didn't. Okay, he didn't remove. Interesting. Okay. Lot easier cards, dude. Oh boy. And on three, come on. Come on. No! What? What? Are you kidding? Bro, dude. 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 That's ridiculous. Oh my god, I would have survived in there. I would have survived in there. I can't believe it rolled me. That is crazy. Didn't even freaking roll me. Let in. Bro, why is it doing this? Wow, this time he didn't split off. How come he splits off last time? What the frick? Oh my god, dude. Ohio? Yeah, I live in Ohio. I'm from the place of... I'm getting removed now. I know, but where exactly? I'm not freaking telling you. I think that's any of your business. Gosh, Corbina. Yeah, that's gonna do the 13v9. Oh boy. And this guy is gonna win. This is ridiculous. Yeah, he's gaining now. He's gaining troops. I had a good advantage at one point, and now it's just completely flipped. A jump, hop, and skip away from gas tank. Jump, hop, and skip. Wow. Ohio, San Antonio. Rick, are you on? No, split. Why? Why is all that you do? Why is that all you do, bro? Oh my god. You removed green this time. Thank you. You get 16 per turn. I'm gonna take a card. I think that might work out, actually. Attacks the weaker player. Thinks I'm in there. And go all the way through there just to do that. USA, USA. That was good. Make Portuguese the second language. You guys would do anything, wouldn't you? Try something. I can't believe White's still here. What's funnier is he's willing to keep hitting green no matter what. Corvina doesn't even know what she's saying. Oh, that's huge. Yes, the card skipping. Let's go. I'm gonna invest a lot this time. Card skipped again. Not willing to check.
White got 14, so he lost a cap. Plus 6. I don't... Which is green? 11? No cap, but has that. Got one territory. If you're not following along, never improve. Rick, you. As long as we see an 11, we'll know how, we know that green has the cap. We'll know as soon as... Not as soon. I got 3,000 troops aimed at him. He can't win. Obviously, he didn't kill it. Frick you. You deserve third place. Intermediate, obviously. This guy. I'll tell you why. I'll tell you one of two things. Intermediates. No. People in chat told me that they've seen him and that they were dead serious. They've seen this name in ET's games live. So that gives me enough information for me to know this guy's a stream sniper. And he had no idea how to play that out. I showed it to him because he was watching the stream. I went up into the top and I was learning a lot. So was he. I mean, come on. Intermediate. Does he really know how to do that? He sat there for 10 turns card skipping? I think so too. And we're at 25,000, 1,000 away from Grandmaster. We'll get back. We will get back. Truth, we're coming for you, bro. We're coming for you. Alright, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. If it becomes... And I'll see you guys later. Peace.